Subscribe Mr. Avinash YouTube channel and press the bell icon for regular updates on travel, lifestyle and tutorial videos coming every week.
Day 3 in Mumbai and like day 2 was so exhausting. The hot sun in Mumbai like really killed it and I was like so exhausted that I stayed home and I slept. So let's see what happens today, day 3 in Mumbai.
Okay guys, so we are now at the leather market in Dharavi and yeah, you can get from like belts, leather jackets, bags and everything made of pure leather and like very cheap. So we'll be exploring some shops out here and let's see if they allow us to record anything. And then we'll see what the price and all. So I'll be showing you guys all the jackets and like the other products, how much they cost. So yeah, let's go. I think there are hundreds of shops selling the leather products from like the belts, jackets and everything. So yeah, let's see what we find here. And if I find something good, I will also buy one. And yeah, for a good price, like you can get jackets from 2,000 to 3,000. So we are just walking around and like exploring the place. Yeah guys, I inquired with someone like if I can find the place where these are made. So I'm now at the 90 feet road. He told me that just walk around, you will see some places where the leathers, jackets and all are made. So let's see if we can find something. So I am inside this cutting center of the leather market. And yeah, as you can see, there are like different cut pieces of leather from different colors and sizes. And you can get like the different cutting stores in the 9th main, and then towards the other right is the showrooms where you can buy the leather jackets. And yeah guys, that was the leather cutting store in Dharavi 9th main. And yeah, you can get like from different colors, sizes and like different thickness of the leather you can buy from there. And yeah, I think you'll find the tailors also out here where you can go and like make your own custom leather jacket or a purse or something else. As you can see, I'm sweating like crazy out here. But yeah, we'll be heading towards these stores now. And it's too hot out here, like it's 2 p.m. and it's 31 degrees Celsius out here. Okay guys, so we are now in one of the leather store, the Mojri leather store, and yeah, I am checking out some wallets for me. And yeah, this purse, kitna ka tha?
250.
Yeah, this was for 250. And yeah, they are also present online. As you can see, they have a website and they have every store from Shopclues, Amazon and everything. So we'll be exploring the jackets also and I'll be telling you guys what's the price and all.
So we have leather jackets and inside, outside, total leather, Mojri brand.
So this is the jacket from Mojri brand, which is their shop. So you make it yourself?
खुद का manufacturer.
Okay.
इसका कारखाना है, अपना leather आता है, खुद का हम लोग jacket बनाते हैं और सब side पे हमारा जाता है, Snapdeal,
हाँ,
Amazon, Flipkart सब पे हमारा जाता है.
Okay.
Genuine leather मिलेगा, outside, inside और अंदर में Mojri का label मिलेगा.
Okay. So you have a brand name?
Yes, your brand name is Mojri brand ka jacket milega.
Ladies, yeah.
Ladies, gents.
Isme 5 years guarantee
milega. 5 years?
5 years.
So, aapka shop kitna purana
hai? Mera 25 years.
Okay. So guys, as you can see, this is one of the leather jackets made of sheep leather. And yeah, what is the price?
This is 4,000.
So yeah, if you come here, you'll be like getting these jackets for 4,000, and also if you buy these online, you will be like charged from 8,000 and all. So whenever you are in Mumbai, come here. So there are different varieties of jackets. I will show you guys one after the other. And yeah, Santosh is helping me with the jackets, who is also a friend of Mumbai ka Nikhil. Hi, your name?
Akhilesh.
Akhilesh Yadav, CM.
ऐसा साइड्स बाइक्स भी मिलेंगे आपको।
ये तो लेडीज के लिए
नहीं, मेंस का है।
ओके, तो देयर बैग्स। As you can see, there are different colors and varieties of leather jackets out here. So we are going to the second floor to check out the leather shoes. Let's see what we find here. As you can see, there are different colors. So guys, we are on the top floor of the Mozri leather collection and they are allowing me to like take an exclusive video of their store. And yeah, I'll be showing you like everything from the rates and all. So let's see. As you can see, guys, this is one of the shoes. I don't know the price yet, but I'll ask them, guys. So, iska kitna price hai?
Ye leather shoes mein
hai. Okay.
ये आपको आएगा 2200 का आएगा। हैंडमेड रहता है पूरा मोजरी का, इनसाइड आउटसाइड टोटल लेदर रहेगा। ये काफ़ी टाइम अब सब जगह देखेंगे ना तो यहाँ पे लकड़ा लगाते हैं, अपना पूरा लेदर रहेगा।
ओके, तो आपका मोस्टली वो रहता है कि आप पूरा लेदर का ही बनाते हो, कुछ भी मिक्स नहीं करते?
मिक्स वगैरह कुछ नहीं होगा, गारंटी आएगा 2 साल।
So this is one of the jackets for the biker look. I think this is the proper fitting for me. So I use a medium t-shirt, so they have told me I should try the small size. And yeah, as you can see, this is the proper fit. Leather market in Dharavi, and I'm at the Mozri collection. As you can see, I'm wearing this leather jacket and my camera is on recording some of the jackets and the stuff you can buy from here. I was here to like buy a wallet, but I think I'll be buying myself a jacket as well from. So I have finally chosen one up for me, and yeah, I will let you know the price later for how much you can get this. So I like this one and I am getting this for me from Mozri Leather. So yeah, if you are in Dharavi, definitely visit this shop and Santosh bhai with me.
कभी भी आना भाई लोग, आपके लिए लेदर की जैकेट बहुत अच्छे से अच्छे दाम में दूंगा। पूरी मार्केट सर्च करके आना, अपना जो
मेरा नाम बता देना,
इसका नाम बता देना और बेस्ट डिस्काउंट।
ओके, सो ही हेल्प मी टू लाइक चेक आउट सो मेनी जैकेट्स। आई थिंक इट्स 10 एंड 12 जैकेट्स आउट हियर, एंड थैंक्स टू संतोष भाई। एंड लाइक आई एम बाइंग दिस वन फॉर मी बिकॉज आफ्टर वेयरिंग सो मेनी आई वॉज नॉट एबल टू रेजिस्ट, लाइक आई शुड गेट वन फ्रॉम हियर। एंड या, लेट्स सी। Okay guys, so that was the end of Dharavi leather market, where we went towards this different shops which were selling us the leather jackets, shoes, and like different products, wallets, purses, bags. And yeah, I saw some of the shops listed on Snapdeal and like they almost charge you double of what they sell here. So I bought a jacket for about 3500 and a wallet as well, which was like priced at 8000 online. And yeah, that's it for this video. And yeah, if you like this video, do not forget to subscribe. Just hit that subscribe button and also like and share this video with your friends. And more videos of Mumbai are coming after this, so stay tuned.